Hello, my name is Rohan Kariawasan. I'm a professor of commercial law at Cardiff Law School. I used to work in industry before I became a lawyer. I worked with Unilever and with McGraw-Hill in management, so I have a business background. And then I retrained as a lawyer with Denton Hall and went on to work with Field Fisher Waterhouse and Clifford Chance. So with some experience of commercial law, what do you really need to become an effective commercial lawyer? Well, you need a good knowledge of contract, and that's common law, but increasingly we're seeing relevance with civil law as well. You need to understand trade rules and procedures. You need to understand the operation of the international courts and litigation. And quite often now transactions are cross-border. So you really need to have some knowledge of international, both public and private law, which brings two completely different jurisdictions together when looking at one transaction. Unfortunately, we're in a very competitive job market now, as most of you will know, and it's very difficult to earn training contracts, to go on to train professionally as a commercial lawyer. So you need a further qualification to give you a leading edge, some sort of competitive edge, and one of the best qualifications that you can get in today's market is probably the LLM. What does a leading edge qualification actually mean? Well, it needs to be international in scope. It needs to have an excellent reputation. It needs to be taught by leading edge faculty, faculty who are not only effective teachers, communicators, but who are also involved in industry, whether in practice or in advising NGOs or government regulators. The Cardiff LLM is very flexible in its structure. It has a very broad range of modules. These modules allow you to pick up on contract, allows you to pick up on international trade and trade rules and procedures, international courts and the way those courts function, and public and private law, all of the elements that I mentioned earlier. But also it suits those not just who are coming from an academic perspective who want to be students, for example, who have come from undergraduate going into postgraduate degrees and further degrees in research, but also general practitioners, those who may have found themselves stuck, for example, in what they're doing, and they want to retrain as commercial lawyers, very much what I did, Or they find that really there's an interest in commercial law, but they don't have the time, and they just don't have the commitment at that stage in life to be able to commit to a full LLM. Well, one of the advantages of the Cardiff program is that it allows you to take individual modules through continuing professional development as part of the continuing professional development scheme. And these can earn you points too, the CPD bonus points. So really, for those who lack time and who are interested in standalone modules, Cardiff is an excellent place to arrive at. You need to have faculty who both research and advise, but importantly, faculty who feedback the effects of their research and the results of their research back into their teaching. Because if this was not to happen, the teaching would become less relevant in an increasingly commercial world, and generally quite dull to listen to. So faculty who are engaged in practice is very important. For example, for myself, I'm currently involved in research in China and in India. I'm working with some of the largest law firms in India writing a book on Indian intellectual property and technology law. And in China, I'm working with Chinese government officials and with leading academics in producing a book on Chinese IP and technology law. And both of these books are producing research that will feed back into my teaching on world trade law. So in summing up, whether you're a student, whether you're a researcher, whether you're a practitioner, you need to be involved in a supportive environment that will help you learn and that will help you interact. You need to have access to a broad range of modules, commercial modules, and to a research environment. And fortunately, Cardiff is one of the best law schools in the country for that.